Good afternoon, Jen. My name is Jonathan from Auto Fair Ford of Haverhill, presenting to you the 2018 Ford F-150. So this particular one is an XLT. This one's an XLT. It actually has the 302A package, so it's going to come with a lot of really nice features. As you can see, it does have the premium wheels. This particular one actually only has 28,000 miles, which is really great. It's been fully serviced by our technicians here. And it runs great. It's going to be coming with the Ford Certified Pre-Owned Warranty, which is going to give you a 7-year, 100,000-mile powertrain warranty, and it extends the bumper-to-bumper coverage from the factory up to 4 years and 48,000 miles. So, huge value there. This one is a Sport Appearance Package, so you're going to get the center console shifter there, which is really nice, and the black sport cloth seats. Some features on the inside that I'll show you here. Going to include the Sync 3 infotainment system right here in the center. Really great feature. Allows you to do a lot of different things with your phone. It is compatible with Android Auto and Apple CarPlay, so you're going to be able to connect your phone. You can use your phone's navigation right up on the screen, which is a really awesome feature. It also has the built-in navigation from Ford, so if you don't have your phone on there or whatnot, if you prefer to use that, it is on there. You do have a productivity screen right here in the center. You can monitor different diagnostics on the vehicle, how many miles you have till empty, etc. You do get heated seats with the 302A package in the front, which is really great. And you also have shift on the fly four-wheel drive that you can see here with an electronic locking rear axle, just by popping that switch up. Also, another thing you have is the power sliding rear window in the back, which is awesome, and that comes with the 302A package as well. All right, so there you have it. This is the 2018 Ford F-150 XLT. My name is Jonathan, and thank you for checking it out.